everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Morgan and this is Makeup by Morgan, and for today's video I will be using two different eyeshadow palettes. So we have this Disney Villains palette from Hot Topic, and then this one is also Disney Villains, but it is the Disney Villains Tarot Card palette, also from Hot Topic. So this is the inside of the Tarot Card palette, and then here is the inside of the other Villains palette. So I will be starting with concealer using my Revlon Candid Concealer in the shade Light Pale. And now to blend that, I'm using my Beauty 360 makeup sponge. Now to set that, I'm using the Maybelline Superstay Powder. First I'm using a large fluffy brush, and then I'm using a smaller fluffy brush. So yesterday my mom surprised me with some new makeup, so for bronzer today I'm going to be using this Nicole Miller Glow Palette. And I'm going to be combining this center shade as well as this bottom corner shade. And to contour, I'm going to be staying in this palette and using this shade. Moving on to blush, I'm starting with the ColourPop Pressed Powder Blush in the shade Night Bloom on this Nightmare Before Christmas Collection brush. And then to highlight, I'm going to be using the Anastasia Moonchild Glow Kit, and I'm going to be combining the shades Purple Horseshoe and Blue Moon. And I'm going to take those on this wand brush that I got from Walmart. Now I'm taking the same blush brush, and I'm going to be taking the Milani Baked Blush in the shade Berry Amour to mix the highlight with the blush. For eyebrows, I'm going to be using the Maybelline Tattoo Studio. Okay, now for the eyes, I'm going to be starting in the larger palette, and I'm going to take the shade Fierce on a Lorac brush that came with the Beauty and the Beast palette. Now with this fluffy eyeshadow brush from the Nightmare Before Christmas collection, I'll be taking the shade Bad News. With the same brush, I'm going to be going into the Villains Tarot Card palette, and I'm going to be taking the shade Poison Apple on just the outer portion of my crease. With this cream makeup and another one of the Walmart wand brushes, I'm going to be carving out a cut crease. Going back into the Villains Tarot card palette, I'll be taking the shade Cruella on a smaller flat brush, which is also one of the wand brushes from Walmart. Okay, so I just finished putting Cruella over the white cream makeup that I had already put down, and now I'm going to go into the first shade that I used, Fierce, and I'm taking that on a small brush to go on my lower lash line. Okay, now I'm going to be taking this small Sonia Kashuk brush, and I'm going to be using both the shades Mischievous and Tragic, and I'm going to be creating a little bit of an eyeliner. Now with this angled brush from the Nightmare Before Christmas collection, I'll be using the shade Sinister to just make the wing of the liner that I just put on very bold. And then I'm also going to take a little bit of that shade on the same brush and put it under my lower lash line. For my inner corner and brow bone, I'm going to be taking the Moonchild Glow Kit again, and I'm going to be taking the same two shades that I used before, and I'm going to combine those to highlight. For eyeliner, I'm using the Wet n Wild Kohl pencil in the shade Baby's Got Black for my tight line. And for my waterline, I'm using the same pencil in the shade You're Always White. For mascara, I'll be using my Essence Lash Princess Mascara. And for falsies, I'll be taking these magnetic lashes from the Urban Lash. Okay, and now to complete the look with lipstick, I'll be using the NYX Liquid Suede in the shade Amethyst. Okay, so that completes this look using these two Disney villain palettes from Hot Topic. All the purple is totally giving me Ursula vibes, and I am loving it. So yeah, I really hope that you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe if you did, and I will see you in my next video. Thank you!
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls.